Hello, 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 Tootaw here, coming back to bring you another video of War on the Sea. Are we even gonna get there in time is the question. Just thinking about it now with how many are only surviving. I've been 1,000 at least. Alright, Discord, you need to be, Do not disturb. You need to be muted. You, mutie. Get the mutie. Okay. I should put my Discord in the links. I don't use my Discord anymore, or unfortunately, I don't know what to do with it. That's the thing. I got it, and now I just don't know what to do with it.
Wow, wow.
Well, what do we have here? What is your location and what way are you going? I wish you would give me direction. It would be nice, a direction indicator. A direction indicator on the, information. You're coming towards me. Well, I think I missed my chance to see you, but let's see. I didn't. Oh ho ho. Oh, I wish I had my convoy. My cruiser force to see. We got a Togo class. Or actually, I think the Cow class. I always get those mixed up. The Cow class. In Alpa. Yeah, this would be an easy one to win. Let's see what they got. The destroyer, which looks like a Fubuki. No, it's a Akatsuki because it's just thin funnel. Shouldn't know that. Nagara class ish, one of them. Ah. An Oyori Kitakami class. That's a Fubuki. Kagero or a Yagumo. Well, Enterprise is going to have a field day with this one. Yeah. That's where I believe I saw them. Should launch torpedo bombers first. Site. Not yet, this retreat. Yeah, they're retreating, they're running away. Don't need to be too worried. Which means you can actually RTB now, because I don't need to worry about losing you guys. Yeah, we found him. Now, I think an Enterprise actually would not be able to take this fleet on. Oh, let's do.
Do I want to give torpedoes attempt? Might not want to do big bombs.
Yeah, I should launch the fighters. Enterprise. Thank you. Get the fighters up there. Follow the Avengers. Good enough. Alright, so it's gonna be quite simple. For the convoy ships, you will have one Avenger going for each. Which is only three. Click. Let me just make sure. Don't you turn that down. Right now, I don't know why some people can't hear me over the music, because this is as quiet on my screen. Like, that soundbar is barely moving. Barely moving. That's a destroyer, you can strafe that. Actually, yeah, go ahead. You guys strafe the lead destroyers. Formation lying ahead. Go for the cruisers. Then maybe we might send Enterprise in to go get into a gunfight with these guys. No, I'm kidding. Phone went off. I'll have to answer that text in a second. Okie dokie. I'll have to try and mainly aim some of the torpedo bombers. To speed up. I'm getting their turns. Which means I'm a little to the outside of the circle. Or they're gonna to slow down. That's a good spot, I would think. It feels like a good spot. I think you're closer. You're a Dr. Bomb, cool. Good, got a hit. Got hit on him, good. Hey, well, would you look at that? The fire, they're going straight from the boat. Well, she ain't no boat, I'll tell you that much. Looks like it's gonna miss. Bingo. That's all SPDs or TBS accounted for. Bot formation form up on number one. Get the fuck out. Ah. Hit, that's good. That it? That's the only hit we had? These guys gotta have more damage than that. Well. More tracers. Looks good, but looks can always be deceiving. Oh, wow. Oh, are you fucking kidding me? Come on. Thank you. God damn. Ain't gonna do shit because everyone else missed, but goddamn. Took you fucks a while. Number four got hit. That took out a director. There we go. That's what I expect to see from Enterprise's dive bombers. That's what I expect. What are Wildcats doing? Being weird. Oh, they're trying to attack the float plane. Go ahead and strike this guy again. No, you want to, you can attempt to take out that float plane. Though it's not going to fucking matter. Never mind. You're not coming into the group as I would have liked, but it'll do. Oh, that's a good strafing hit. That's a good strafe. Wonder if we had the glitch where the bombs just disappear when they bomb again. I wonder if that would happen, why we only had like four bomb hits. Because sometimes bombs just don't work. The 2,000-pound hikes was a bomb. Should have blown this guy in pieces. Good secondary explosions. I like that. Amazed we haven't had a magazine detonation on these guys. I wish I could see the internals of the ship. At least its layout. Be nice. Ooh, did more damage to the destroyer than anything else. I'm quite amazed that this guy is very, very fine. Yeah, he's the one that took guaranteed two bomb hits, but. Cruising around at flank speed, not good for your health. You're fine, you'll definitely be sent back. You're hurt, I don't think you would be sent back if we did it. That's unfortunate. Attacked with overwhelming force, and so far, no sinkings. I mean, they're all on fire. Oh, I saw a secondary explosion over here. Oh, that's not good. Think about you think a destroyer. Which I'm okay with. Your fires are still going. Yeah, destroyer sunk. Awesome. Good. Is that you sinking? It is. Now, what about you? Looks like you're gonna get your fire under control. There we go. I'll take two. Surprisingly enough, nothing to dive bombers hit. Hey, buddy. Critical, okay, so they're both critical and heavy. It's just that one guy is Probably could let that burn a little longer. 2 command points. RTB. Let's see. Still have all of our torpedo bombers. All the SPDs. 3 Wildcats for shot down. I will take that. I got an abundance of Wildcats and SPDs on an aircraft carrier. Currently, this convoy's taking the most of it, but it needs it. For that exact reason. Okay, we can get bullshit again, or... Let's see. Guarantee it, they're over here somewhere. Why are we not spotting them? I'm attacking through. All right. Well, you're all attacking at. These are guys are fast. Very fucking fast. All right. Now they're spawning so fucking close. My Wildcats have like one chance to intercept. That's it. Have I mentioned I absolutely hate the spawning system of the aircraft in this game? That is by far my least favorite thing about this game. That's a fucking weird one. Okay, just immediately start shooting. Even B, what the fuck? Good thing I can do that manual shooting when it works. Why would you turn around and dive like that? Take 2. We get him? We got him. Oh, that was a close one, because those things are faster than my Wildcats, so it's a good thing the game capped them at 190, which is also pretty fucking stupid, but helped me. Still stupid. But thank God they couldn't go any fucking faster. There's no way I can defeat Yamatos until I get like 2 South Dakotas and North Carolinas targeting 1. And even then, it's a fucking stretch. Oh, I might make it there to get Futus. These things can carry supplies as well. My main thing is I want the troops. I mainly want the troops. I can get the supplies, no problem. Troops, different story.
just because I know of Enterprise's CAS. RTB for now, so you can rearm and repair, because you're not going to get a break because we're trying to pull double duty with one carrier. Something I could not do with the Japanese. I mean, after the first initial, I could downsize the group at night. No, not convoy. None. I could downsize it after the first initial strikes. But it's gonna be a bitch. Ooh, command points. Cool. I don't know what I'm gonna do with them. Could do submarines, but they're so fucking expensive now. Especially for the Americans with the iffy torpedoes. It's not fucking worth it. I also get like the Mark 16. And it fixes the problem with the American torpedoes, then I wouldn't have a problem with it. Alright, Enterprise, prepare your strike group. We got incoming aircraft. Oh! What, 18? You know what? It carries 18 aircraft. None of these guys. It must be a CVL then. This is a useful little thing. Bases don't carry 18. This is going to be a slight... This is going to be interesting. Alright, so what am I going to do? I hope this will work. And if it doesn't, well, then I'll figure something out. Wait a second. I am an idiot. Only three of them are going to dogfight. Now, I'm fucked if they all decide to dogfight, but this is a risk. I'll be honest. If they all dogfight and my fighter aircraft get massacred, I am canceling this operation. And then I'll have no way to protect Enterprise and no way to protect the convoy. And there is absolutely no way I'm risking losing the carrier completely. No fucking way at all. None. There go the first three in their initial dogfight mode. Now, those are like the 5-inch 25, though, not the 5-inch 38s. Five shot his down, he did. Which means six also shot his down. Yeah, four, five, and six shot theirs down. I fucked that one up. That one's on me. That one's on you, because they're going to outrun you. Maybe, actually, they're only 1, 2, 6. So you might have a chance of... You fucked up. I'm not too worried because you are faster than them right now before they drop their bombs. Yeah, you shoot. You're on his six. You could have shot. Would you pull your tight... You could have shot this guy so many more times. Now you're like in a perfect position to get these guys. My man, I swear to God, if you don't start shooting. Okay, Fleet can now take off his anti-air. Motherfucker, you better yank your ass shit up and fucking nuke this guy. Come on. Pull harder. Bless me. Bless me. Yeah, before they drop their bombs. I think they didn't drop their bombs, right? Yeah, no, we're good. That's one weird evasive formation. They just got that one guy. I swear to God, this guy, we lose a Wildcat because of you fucks. I'm going to be really pissed. Let's fix this, actually. Oh, you're in a maneuver? Yeah, I can't save you. Oh, well. They got him. So if you're in a maneuver, I can't save you, buddy. Because it overrides my command. Because I want to play the game. Oh, that could have been a lot worse. It's a good thing I know how to cheese to AI. It's really not that fun when you get a cheese to AI. Unfortunately, you have to if you want to play the game balanced, but... Welcome to War on the Sea. This is Stu Tolstoy. Thank you for joining me on this Let's Play of War on the Sea. This is really an abusive relationship. Stay safe and as always have an awesome, awesome day.